My name is Bob DeBoer. I'm a co-founder of A Chance to Grow. Many of the families we work with have developmental issues or other challenges, and we help unlock their potential. We got involved with the city because of the green biz focus of the health department, which just blew my mind. Helping businesses and with their costs, and also allowing companies to participate in opportunities for expanding their green business. The project was to put on our rooftop a solar panel system. And so with the Department of Commerce grant and the city's participation, we were able to install a 39.6 kilowatt solar panel system. It's hard to do these kinds of projects given the size of expense. So we applied for it. It was a small portion of the overall project, but it was a key part for launching the project. We love that we saved so much money on our energy costs. In the first 3 months, we saved over $1,000. Every business wants to do that. It was very easy to access, very supportive to work with, and a win-win for everybody. I definitely recommend the Green Business Cost Share Program to other businesses that allow them to save their energy costs as well as helping current and future generations.